MVP dog. Move that sub and can't kid. Thank you guys. Alright, let's go, boys. Wait, it didn't show us a preview, did it? Usually shows us a preview after each episode. Like, what's going to happen in the next episode? Yo, new no focus TV things.
Previously, on the Walking Dead. Man.
I always see him docs.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too.
But we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah. They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
We gotta go!
Yeah, why?
Clementine? Clementine!
That's why he said that all those zombies came from the railroad. How it went.
Oh. Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. I don't even know if I can ask for your help.
We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't there for you now?
You're right. I owe her. Somehow, I gotta make it right.
Clementine.
Hurry.
What's up, Playmaker? Your boy Tanner, what?
Vernon, get out here!
Blew up a
there
long
doesn't
time
have
ago.
To be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt. Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch.
Tony.
Where have you taken her?
This isn't Vernon. And you should really watch your tone.
Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
You're fucking dead! I don't know who you are, but I will kill you! Do you understand?
I know you will. She knows you will. Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Just hold on, Clementine. I'm coming for you.
Don't worry, pal. We'll get her back.
How's that feeling?
Fine. Don't worry about it.
Wasn't a full chomp.
No, it wasn't.
We don't have much time.
We're about to have a lot less. We'll all make sure nothing gets in. You're still the smartest fucker out of all of us. Try to find another way out of here.
Using a gun on that,
though. Get my hands in between the doors.
Over the shaft. See what it says.
I'm not gonna shoot my way through.
What's it trying? If in my hands.
Just some surgical supplies. think it's some sort of spreading device. Grosses me out just looking at it.
Why did he close the first door, but not the last
one? I want to imagine this being used on a body. I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
Can I use his left arm at all now? It's not weak, is it? I'm an idiot. It's being the devil.
He's still bitten.
So?
This is about trying to save him. At the very least, buy him some time. Do we have to cut it off, though?
Do we know it works?
We don't know anything.
It's already in my system,
though.
There's
gonna be a lot of blood.
There's gonna be a shitload of blood.
What if he dies?
Then the rest of us go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
Damn right. Let's do this. If there's a chance it stops you from turning, we have
to
take
it. Sitting,
hey, I'm laying right here.
Sorry.
It's not really our call anymore.
Yeah, no shit.
If we take off the arm, and you don't die of blood loss. Well, maybe you won't die from the bite.
What do you think?
Fuck it.
Fuck it. Cut it off.
Seriously?
Yeah.
With a fucking handsaw, get out of here. That'd be unbearable.
Fuck this. Fuck. Just gotta do it.
It was easier when I thought he was out.
Oh, Jesus. Fine. I'll go as fast as I can.
You got that?
Try to stay still! Just hold on!
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Fuck. Holy shit.
Holy hell. We thought maybe we'd lost you. You've been out a while, man.
Oh, what the hell did we do? Jesus, this hurts so goddamn bad. I hope it helps.
Do you think you'll be able to travel? You lost some blood.
Yeah. Good. The elevator's open. Let's go.
I'll bring up the rear. I don't want to bleed on anyone. Jeez.
We're gonna have to go as quiet as possible and see if we can make it to an empty floor or even the roof. You think it's possible for you?
Yeah. Keep going.
Why is that door open?
Savannah was empty?
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
There must be thousands of them.
Did they follow us here?
It sure seems like it.
That's crazy. They can't track. They just roam.
Is it? That fucking train wasn't exactly discreet.
Well, what do we do now?
Maybe we can wait for an opening.
I don't know. We could be waiting a long time.
Still, Lee's right, and that we gotta pick our time and go. Anybody know how far and in what direction the mansion is? We probably ought to start there.
It's between us and River Street, so we can stop if we have to. Retrace our steps, maybe. And they get going towards the hotel where Clem's parents were staying.
Okay. Look, let's get our bearings and see if we can figure out a way to make it across town. Good? Good.
So wait, what do we gotta do? No help. Better.
It's an extension ladder.
Ladder. Ladder. We're gonna need that ladder.
That looks like Crawford Square over there.
Fuck that place. Did fix up our boat, though. We get Clementine and get right back.
Make sure she wears her life jacket, okay? Something tells me she's not gonna want to. See anything?
There's a fire escape here, and that's about it.
I'm not fucking walk.
What's up over here?
Bell tower. That's what's up.
Huh, yeah. That could help. No way. It's higher than this roof for starters. That's the church across the street from the mansion. River Street should be just beyond that.
We need to head back that way. We'll stop off at the mansion, like you said, and make sure we didn't overlook anything.
Yeah. I might have a way to clear us a path. I can make it to that bell tower. I can draw the walkers down to that side of the hospital. There'll be thousands of them. That'll thin out the streets between here, the mansion, and River Street. Even if it's just for a few minutes.
I don't know why I couldn't grab it, but I knew I needed it right away. So obvious.
Whoa, you need some help with that?
I got it. Damn it. Oh, shit.
The bells.
Yeah. Could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
Somebody has to ring it.
You think you should be the one to go?
My leg's feeling better. Let me do it.
I'll do it.
Captain.
Yeah, Ben'll do it.
If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst that could happen? I get bitten again? So we're agreed then.
Why the hell are we letting the one-armed guy do all the high-risk maneuvers?
Because the one-armed guy insists. Now shut up about it.
That thing looks a little rickety.
Maybe keep that shit to yourself next time?
Yep.
When I get halfway, it's gonna, like, crumble. Hold you, dude!
Oh, shit.
Ah! Holy shit, man!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I was wishing I had my other hand.
No shit! Try to find another way out of there?
They're coming this way!
Tons of them! Jesus!
Now get back here!
We're jumping.
I think I have to jump. There's no way back.
You can make it. It ain't that far.
You got this. You got this, motherfucker.
I like it a lot. Reminds me of myself a little bit.
Good goddamn leap, pal. Let's get the hell off this roof!
It's gonna be gone, I'm calling that too. Vernon probably took it.
Holy.
What the fuck? Come on, just come the fuck on!
Well, we're not coming back here after we find Clem.
This was Vernon.
You think so?
Definitely.
Hey guys, Lee's right. It was Vernon in that support group.
No fucking way! The invalids?
Their actions, contradict your characterization, but Yeah, the invalids.
He's right. They're not invalids. They're just people. People who've been dealing with shitty situations even longer than we have. No wonder they got the jump on us.
I don't give a fuck if their make-a-wish was a fucking boat ride! When I find them, I'm gonna rip their throats out!
Fuck them. Cancer, no cancer. Saint sinner, who gives a shit? The people who knew what they were doing.
Yeah, screwing us!
He says he feels bad about leaving Clementine behind. But the boat was an opportunity they couldn't pass up.
Vernon probably planned this out the second he laid eyes on that boat.
They fucked us!
Omid, can you go over the fence and let us into the backyard? We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah.
This is not happening. Everything is so fucked.
Clementine is still out there.
So we get Clementine, and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea to me. Nobody asked you.
You just did.
Don't get fucking smart with me, Ben.
Chill.
Everyone keep it together. Nothing has changed, has it?
Nothing has changed?
I mean immediately. We stay the course. Don't turn on each other.
Yeah, chill out, Kenny.
We can do this in the yard.
Ben, I swear to God.
What do we do without a boat?
I don't know.
I know you're probably preoccupied, but don't stop thinking about the future, okay?
Where the hell do you get off?
I'm just saying we should all chill. Not just you.
Chill. Lee's bitten and God knows how long he has left. Clementine is who the fuck knows, and we're robbed of the only hope we've had.
So?
So Lee should have left your ass in Crawford. We got enough problems. Fuck you, Kenny!
Careful, guys!
No, let him.
I am so, so, so sorry about Katja and Duck. I am! And I know I fucked up. But stop pushing me around and stop wishing I was dead!
Kill him.
No! You know how they die. You've said goodbye. I never got to see my family, my parents, my little sister. Do you get that? Your family is gone, but at least you had them to lose.
Family's gone because of you, though.
I never made it home. They could be alive or dead or walkers or worse, and I don't know! So give me a fucking break!
Oh, Ben, I'm...
Oh, shit! Here they come!
In the house!
He needs to die.
They shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right? Maybe not.
We can secure this place.
Krista! Get on the windows in the front room. Check the boards.
Got it.
Kenny, look for weapons. Gather anything you can find.
Will do.
Ben. Kill anything that gets in.
You know you're talking to me, right?
Ben, just do it! Omid! What is it? Front doors!
Such a joke.
Lee! Help!
Cut their fucking arms off!
There's gotta be a knife or something in there!
Hurry!
Take their goddamn arms off!
Now what?
Get ready to fight.
This place seems sturdy to me. I think we're fine.
Sturdy my ass! Get upstairs!
Go!
Oh, it's that bitch.
Guys, help me with this!
This will slow him down. We get to the end of the hallway and take a fucking stand.
Squaw!
Can't let ourselves get trapped.
Let's get as many as we can. And when we see an opening, we go for it. How many bullets y'all have?
3.
5.
4.
2.
Y'all know where to aim.
Get ready.
Get up there and then pull it closed or break the ladder off.
Here, I'm not good with these. You dropped it down there.
That could have gone better.
Everyone okay?
Lee's still bitten.
Shut up.
Okay, let's get out of here and keep moving.
Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
Dixon Kent III. Industrial...
Mead?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
We need solutions, not stupid jokes. I'm sorry.
So, no ideas then?
There's gotta be another way.
Check the floor for any other access, a vent, anything.
Or we wait for the house to clear out and stick to the high ground.
Hey, you're not looking great, and you're warm.
I'm okay. Don't.
Lee? I'm okay. I'm where my parents. No!
What did that mean?
She's at the hotel where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her.
Yet.
Let's go then!
Yeah. Yet.
We need to start thinking about more than just Clementine when it comes to our urgency.
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
I don't know. I don't get it.
I do.
Stop it. We can't panic.
Do you think that worked?
I don't know. I hope so.
I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Hey, look.
We could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
He looks fine to me.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Just talk about it.
Does that conversation end with me getting something dropped on my head?
Now, hey!
Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
My arm is not the issue. I'm not the problem. The 500 walkers in the house and no door in this room are the goddamn problem.
Yeah, maybe at the moment, but who's to say when it becomes an issue? At that point, there may not be any time left to deal with it.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me. We will get Clementine back, with or without you, because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
You're not touching me. Do you understand that? You know exactly what to do if I turn, and that's enough. Do you hear me?
You might become one of them! You understand that? How can you be fucking calm about that?
Wait.
You ruined that dude's face.
Shut
up, Squad.
What? I was not gonna
Look.
Hit... Kenny with it. You crazy?
It's corroded to hell.
What's on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
No. This mansion butts up against the one next door.
I'll be damned.
I was not gonna hit, Kenny.
This wall ain't shit.
Is this really possible?
Yeah, we can do this.
Okay.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista, and I. Lee, you rest.
We have to work fast. Sorry.
Me too. I get it. Go sit down.
I'm glad you told us when you got bitten. It would have been easy not to.
Yeah. Well.
We probably would have let you go alone if you hadn't told us, which would have been a mistake.
If I were you, I would have been scared shitless.
For me, be a foot taller. Hey, like all Twitch chat. Stupid fucking virgins.
When it happened?
Fuck you.
I panicked. But now I feel it inside me. Like the day before you get the flu.
It's horrible.
It's so weird. I keep doing a double take on your arm, expecting it to be there.
I'm hoping whatever's in their bite is gone, too.
What do you think the odds are of that?
I don't know. I know everyone's wondering. Even if it just slows down the process, I'd be happy.
You don't mean that.
So when we get this guy, what do you think?
We figure out who he is, why he's doing this. We can rescue Clem, but she won't be safe if this guy's not gonna stop.
So, did your crew get into any shit before you met up with us?
Is it possible to have survived and not gotten into some shit?
And, you know, whatever happens to you,
Seriously, can we not talk like that? The entire time we were at the hospital, I could sense you think you're as good as dead.
I was bitten, Krista.
You cut it off.
What good is it to plan around that working?
What good is it for you to give up?
I ain't give up, bitch.
I haven't given up. Find her a family, okay? Somewhere she'll be safe.
Don't do this.
I want you to hear me.
I hear you, but I'm not having this conversation.
Krista, we could look after her.
As long as she has a family. You hear me?
Yeah, of course. What about him?
He'll figure himself out one way or another.
What do you mean by that?
He'll either get his act together, or something will happen to him.
That's it?
What else is there to say?
He loses shit like that often?
No, that was a first.
It's good that he did. Kenny couldn't pull that shit on me.
The kid killed his family, so there's been some tension there.
Really? What happened?
Kenny's son got bitten during a raid by some gang that Ben was secretly helping. They used him. Kenny's wife died because of their son.
Jesus.
Well, seems like it got through to Kenny. Whatever that's good for.
All right. I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure. If you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, hon. You can hop in after me.
Shouldn't be long now. It's good we're forced to take a breath. Feeling any better?
I can handle it. Pain, that is. I'm just really goddamn tired.
I mean, do you think it worked? Did it help at all?
Oh, dumbass. You saw me faint before.
I feel like a man who got bitten. So, take that for what it's worth.
I still can't believe you went and got chomped. Just... fucking hell.
At least he told us.
Took some brass. I don't think I would've.
How are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry.
Kenny's not gonna have nobody.
You've lost more than anyone.
You'll be alright, kid.
Why are you acting like what's happened ain't happened? Anyway, I appreciate it from both of you. A lot of us have lost families.
Maybe take it easy on him from here on out.
I'm angry as hell.
Not at him.
Maybe. Maybe not.
You heard him outside.
I did. I never really thought about it that way.
Of course.
This guy tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
The aforementioned Larry fella? See, Lee and I got trapped in a fucking meat locker with him. He had a heart attack, so there's this guy who, I should say, was built like a brick shithouse. And we're terrified he's gonna come back and eat all of us.
What did you do?
We were resourceful.
Larry didn't make it out.
No, he did not. We did, though.
It's all water under the bridge. All we can do is move forward.
Well, cheers.
I don't drink.
I'm through!
No walkers. Things are looking up.
About damn time.
Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
This place seems pretty sealed off. Well...
Smart. Think all the people we've seen go. They got to do it their own way. Together.
Don't you say that. You stick it out as long as you can. You do whatever you have to. I could have done more.
Fuck, I forgot his wife.
We all could have done more. Myself included.
I could have been a better husband. Better father.
Shh.
Could have been a better friend. So let's figure out a way out of here. Get that little girl. We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Let's clear the room before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed.
I'm over to the next one.
Nothing other than personal items in here.
Looks like we can stay off the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
Let's go.
Go ahead.
My fucking mouth.
Holy fuck! What are we gonna do?
Kenny and I can handle this.
Dude, let me help you. You're already hurt.
Even more reason we all don't need to risk it. You worry about her. And if all this goes bad, you might be Clementine's last hope.
We'll keep an eye out.
Ow! I'm okay! I'm okay. Just get me out of here.
Shh. Quiet, Ben. Or they'll be on top of us.
Yeah. Try to keep your mouth shut.
I'm sorry. Just get me up. My legs hurt, I think.
We're gonna get your ass up.
That's really? Through him. I thought you...
Fucking hell.
What is it? I'm okay. I'm okay.
We can get you up. We can,
Ow! Oh! Oh!
Well, we gotta do something!
Please.
Fuck!
Fuck! Oh God, don't let them get to me!
Do you have any bullets left? This has only got one left in it.
I'm out!
Shit! Get the fuck out of here.
What?
Go back! She needs you, Lee!
Kenny!
This is not a discussion!
Okay. I'm going.
Good! Get back up there! Now!
Fuck! Leave him, Ken! I can't let you do this!
Fucking go! You sons of bitches!
Oh, fuck! Kenny, please!
What happened?
I tried to help.
What the fuck happened?
There was just too many of them. Ben was really messed up, and I don't know. There's nothing else. God damn! God!
Everything he's done. He killed all...
I heard a shot.
Probably did.
And he made sure that Ben didn't feel any more pain than he had to.
What?
It was Ben's biggest fear, you know.
100%.
Kenny had one bullet, and that's how he used it. God, poor fucking kid.
You saw them die?
Nobody was getting out of there.
I'm sorry, Lee.
He did what he had to. All the way to the end.
We should go.
Right behind you.
Do you want to talk?
Nothing to say. We need to stay focused on what we're doing.
I know we can't just take a minute, but you're not a machine. Look, Lee, this is a shitty time, but I want to clear something up.
What is it?
Now with Kenny gone, means Omid and I have to stay safe. For her.
Yeah, you do. Let me take all the risks.
That's not what I mean, necessarily.
It's what I mean. It's what we gotta do.
Fuck! Be careful across here.
How was them walking first, taking all the risks?
River Street's just up ahead. Whoa, careful.
Even the buildings are full.
They never know where their next meal is.
No, they don't.
I didn't mean...
It's fine. Let's go. Marshall's Hotel is around the corner of the block. We have to cross here.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap. Who's going first?
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg, and you're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself. I'll go first, in case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Yeah. Kind
of a little bitch.
Just go nice and slow.
Almost there. It's an easy crossing.
Good. Shit!
Oh, fuck!
The fucking reaction time. My hand wasn't even on the mouse.
Are you okay?
Fine. I'm kinda fucked here.
What are you gonna do?
Fuck it. I'm going for it!
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck?
Wait, I didn't know that.
Maybe you can do it fast enough. Maybe you'll be fine.
I can't risk losing more time on a long shot. Find a boat. We'll meet north of town.
A boat?
We still have to get out of the city. I'll get Clementine and meet you.
What if...
Don't what if. I'll meet you.
You're not telling me what the fuck we were doing, you idiot. It lit.
Jesus
Christ. Sleepy.
I got us adjoining rooms. I already told you she's fine. You look horrible. And you're missing an arm. Go over there.
Big punk ass motherfucker.
Put your things down.
Let me out! Who's out there?
Quiet, please, sweetie. Your things. There.
You can just search me.
Just be cool.
Do I not seem cool? Good. Go sit down. Do you know who I am?
No. I don't know anything about you.
You wouldn't. People like you don't. Now you're thinking, who would have it out for me, huh? A few weeks back, there might have been a station wagon in the forest, full of all sorts of food, water. Things you need to survive. Yeah, I'm not some cannibal, Lee. Some killer out in the woods. Some villain. I'm just a dad. I coach Little League.
I didn't take from you.
Your people didn't?
I didn't agree with it.
That's what Clementine said. Why didn't you?
It wasn't right. It wasn't our stuff.
That's real good of you.
Look, what do you want me to say?
I don't want you to say anything. I want you to know what happened. Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Not on purpose.
If it were on purpose, you'd be a sociopath. I hurt her so bad. My son Adam went missing. I took him out hunting even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him and the look on her face said, "You are a monster." We all went out looking for him. We never found him. I hurt her so bad. And then we came back, and all our stuff was gone. Your people, Lee. That asshole in the ball cap. His stupid fucking wife. I could have earned her trust back if they hadn't made our situation so desperate.
I'm sorry.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left. They didn't get far. I found them a day later in the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
A little bit.
We all do.
Some more than others. I'm not like you. You killed a man with a pitchfork right in front of a little girl.
It's more complicated than that.
You abandoned a defenseless, grieving woman.
You weren't there.
You brought her to the most dangerous place in this city where she could have died.
I couldn't leave her at the house alone.
She would have been better off!
How could you know all this?
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. And I'm gonna hurt you so bad.
It doesn't have to be this way.
You can't take care of anyone. After I found Clementine on my radio, I wasn't even mad at you. I was coming for the others. For revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did and the danger she was in, our plan changed. Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her. We can have a family. I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But...
her birthday was 6 days ago. I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
That's not happening. You're crazy.
Keeping her with you is crazy.
Let us go.
No. No, I don't think so. You're going away, and we're starting a new family. Hey, honey. I think this is all gonna work out.
What are you...
I'm glad too. I wish it wouldn't have had to get this bad, but
It's all over, hon. Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this. I just miss your smile, honey. I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
He would have come back.
That's right, sweet pea.
I'm sorry.
Shh. It's okay.
Your arm's gone. Why? That's so scary.
I had an accident. We'll talk about it somewhere safe.
You don't smell good.
Yeah, I know. Did he hurt you?
No. Not really. I'm sorry, Lee.
Clem, it's okay. We need to get you somewhere safe. And then we have to talk, okay?
Yeah.
Everything's okay now. We need to figure out how to get out of Savannah as fast as we can. I'm sorry you had to see that.
He was going to kill you.
And take you. Yeah. Which way out?
Through there.
And then
out to the hallway.
They already turned. They're already turning.
It didn't bite you.
Yeah, I know it. Must have.
You're covered in all that gross stuff.
I had to get through a bunch of them to get here. That's how we'll get out of Savannah. They smell horrible, which means you have to, too.
Yuck. Okay. Oh, no.
We'll get you cleaned up as soon as we can.
Not soon enough. Are you done?
A little more. I want to be sure. Just a little more.
So gross.
There. That should do it.
I hope so.
And you're missing something.
I thought it was gone.
I thought you were gone.
Thank you.
Stay right next to me. Walk very slowly. Don't look around. And don't panic.
Mm-hmm.
I'll keep you safe.
Don't be dead. Please, no! Lee! I was so scared. I thought you left me. I saw my parents.
No. They didn't get to you, right?
No. We got away. They're dead, for sure.
As fast as we can.
Well, we can't. There's thousands of them outside.
We have to. I'll protect you. We'll push
no,
through.
No, that's crazy. I saved you. We're safe here. I locked us in.
Get that door open.
I can't.
Do it!
It was only a little open when I found it. I closed it to keep us safe.
Pull on three. One, two, three!
See?
Clementine, honey. My arm is gone because I cut it off.
Why would you do that?
Because I was bitten, Clem.
Please, no. No. That's not true.
Yes, it is. It's gonna be okay. You are gonna be okay. We just have to think and work together.
Okay. I think there might be a way out over there.
Good. Good girl. Let's go. I might be a little slow.
I'll help you. I got you. You can lean on me if you have to.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
Oh, you did, honey. It's awful out there. But they would have chewed me up.
It was hard.
I don't know how you did it, but you did good. Okay?
Keep going. We're almost there. Get up, Lee! The door is right here!
I can't.
You have to!
Liam, I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please, please, try to get up!
I can't. You don't have much time. You gotta do something. Fast.
Like what?
You need to get out of here as soon as you can.
I can't leave you.
Just work on getting out, okay? We'll figure it all out. Don't worry. The way out's through there, Clem.
I know.
Just start by getting that door open.
It's locked.
It's no big deal. It's just a glass window.
Ow!
Not with your hand. There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clem. You can use that. Use the bat to shatter that window so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Watch out for broken glass. Good job. Don't be afraid of him, honey. You're smart. He isn't. You're smarter than all of them. Grab the chair, Clem. Use it to reach in to the lock. This'll be easy then. He's got keys. Probably to that door. And everything you'll need. There are handcuffs on the ground. Get them.
Okay, Lee.
You have to handcuff the walker. You can kill it easy then.
I don't know, Lee.
You can do it. Just be careful. Move around the side and jump away if he gets close.
Lee.
You can do it.
Lee. did I get first?
Get the gun, Claire. Always the gun. Get him! Get him! Grab it! Watch out! The bat, Clem! Get the bat!
I fucked up. I fucked up so bad.
What is it?
That it? Done. Holy shit. Holy shit, dude. Gonna ruin my mood. Some percent of people removed Lee's arm. 100% calmly argued with Kenny. I feel like I played that whole thing really smart. Like, I didn't fight or anything. Didn't fight, like, me and Kenny didn't fight the whole time. And I never made it about me at the end. Like, I never made it about me and Clementine. I never made it about me. I made it about her. You'll be, like, I never said, I'll miss you. I just said, you'll be okay. Nice, dude. Ada, what are you talking about, you fucking idiots? You guys are telling me if it was IRL, you'd say, I'll miss you? That's... I mean, there's that either. Imagine that final play. I will play season two for sure, and I'll play season three. How many episodes is season two? Season two as long as season one? I feel like that was a lot of gameplay. Like that was a lot of like content, or maybe not even a lot of content. It's just time consuming. Jesus. Forge Pierce, thanks for that sub. Zeppelin kill. Yo, Zeppelin, what's up, man? Thanks for that 4 months. Love the stream, my man. Enjoy watching you play The Walking Dead. Merry Christmas. Hey, you too, buddy. Five episodes just like last one. I Bids, Moses, Pulse, Hoses, Extinguish 1-3, thanks for those subs. Jelly Anthony, that 6 months. Merry Christmas, Tyler. No! Armando, bro. Thanks for that 6 months. He said, long good year. Cheer, bro. Shout out to my boy Mindo for slaying Eagle. Hey, what's up, dude? What's up? C2 is amazing. Play Among Us. Guys, chill. Chill, guys. We'll talk about it the day after Christmas, okay? Because tomorrow, we ain't going to do no talking. It's a Christmas. I doubt I stream. So, on Monday, hey, we'll talk about it Monday, boys.
Okay? That guy's just alpha as fuck all around the board.
We'll talk about Monday. All right, guys. That is it for me today, boys. That's it for me today. I'm doing too many eight and a half hour long streams. Listen, you guys don't deserve that shit. Yes, you were good today, but you guys have to understand you guys are assholes every other day. Okay, so these 8.5 hour streams, they're not gonna become norm. So get that out of your fucking head. I'll tell you that right now.
Why you have to be mad?
I hope you got stilts for Christmas, midget Geodude beta.
Finished. You get that all out of your system, okay? Your years of domestic abuse out of your system, huh? Finished, dude? Be it. Charlie the Gamer, thank you, dude. All right, guys. If you could, please drop a follow to my Twitch, my Twitter. Helps me out a lot. Just press the follow. Don't start with me. Press the follow button, bitch. I'm not in the mood. All right, guys. I'll see you all tomorrow, 3 p.m. Central Time. We'll have a funny one. All right, guys. Fun, dude. That was an awesome game. You guys were nice, even though I didn't have you guys open the entire time. Hey, I'm assuming you guys didn't spoil anything. But, hey, everybody have a beautiful Christmas Eve. Have fun. Get lit. Smoke that. No, I'm kidding. All right, boys, I'm out of here. Hey, guys, I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Why you have to be mad?
Merry Christmas, Alpha Male, Super Saiyan, whatever the fuck, God Cap.